Okay. I am a pharmacist. I am a pharmacist. I am a
Okay,
pharmacist.
pharmacy.
Okay, very well. Okay. Okay, when it's positive, it's yes, I am. Yes, I am. And the other is no, I am not. I am not. Okay. Okay, Yolanda, are you in Lima? Are you in Lima?
No, I am
Not, no, I am
in.
not, no, no, I am not. No, I am not. I am in
I am Chiclayo.
Chiclayo. Oh, I am in Chiclayo. Okay. Mabel,
Yes.
are you in Lima? Are you in
Yes.
Lima?
Yes,
Yes.
I am.
Yes, I
Yes.
am. Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Okay.
Perfect. Good job. Okay. Now, Yolanda, my question is, are you learning English? Are you learning
Yes,
English?
I am.
Okay. Mabel, are you cooking? Are you cooking? Cooking ceviche? Are you cooking ceviche now? Ceviche,
No,
cooking.
I am not.
No, I am not. No, I am not. Cooking is, you know, right? Cooking. Cooking. Okay, perfect. Okay, are you cooking ceviche? No, I am not. Okay, I am learning. You have to say, I am learning. I am learning English. I am learning
I
English.
am learning English.
English. I am learning English very well. Now, okay, tell me, Yolanda, how many siblings do you have? How many siblings do you have? Wait a minute. Teacher, what is sibling? No, maybe. How many siblings
Yes.
do you have? For example, look at me. I have three siblings. Okay, I have three siblings. Two brothers, one sister. Two brothers, one sister. I have three siblings. Okay, how many siblings do you have, Yolanda?
Sibling is
Sisters
with the
and
sister or
brothers.
brother
Sisters and brothers.
animal.
Yes.
Okay.
Tell me.
Two brothers and three sisters.
Oh, wow, really? Two brothers and three sisters. Five
Yes.
siblings. You have five siblings. Five. I have five siblings. I
I
have
have
five siblings. I have five siblings. A part of you. A part of you, Yolanda. A part of you.
Yes.
Okay, I have five siblings. Oh my God. A lot of siblings. Okay. Mabel, what about you? What about you? When I say what about you, es calla cerca de ti, ¿no? Ya no tengo que preguntar how many siblings do you have. It's immediately. What about you is calla cerca de ti. Mabel, what about you? Tell me. How many siblings do you have?
I had five siblings, two
Yes.
and
Oh.
three,
Oh my God.
yes, it three children.
Okay. Oh, siblings only. My question is siblings. I
Oh,
have five
children. Okay.
siblings. Okay, two.
One
How many brothers? Two brothers, three brothers, sisters.
brother and four sister.
Oh my God. Oh, only you have only you only have one brother? You only have one
Yes.
brother? Oh my God.
Sí.
Your parents were finding the man, right? Your
Yes.
parents were in the past were finding the man. Oh, okay, Mabel. Okay. Now my question is, Yolanda. Ah, it's different. Okay, it's different. Yolanda, tell me one name of your siblings. One name of your siblings. Name. Whatever name. Tell me.
Natalie,
Natalie. ¿Es TH Natalie o Natalie? ¿Es Natalie o Nathalie? ¿Es this?
Yes,
TH Natalie. Natalie.
Natalie.
Natalie. Ok, Natalie. Okay, Natalie, is Natalie in Ecuador, for example, is nasally. Nasally, sorry. Okay, Nasalia no. Nasally. Is nasally in Ecuador?
No, she's in.
That's correct. No, she isn't. No, she
No,
isn't. No,
she.
she isn't. Okay, no, she isn't. When it's positive, it's yes, she is. Okay, no, she isn't. Yes, she is. Mabel, tell me one name of your siblings. One name of your siblings.
Milagros.
Milagros. Could be brother or could be siblings, you know, or sister, sorry, sister or brothers. Milagros.
Okay.
Is Milagros. Is Milagros. A lawyer, for example. Is Milagros a lawyer? Is Milagros a lawyer?
No, no, she isn't.
Perfect. No, she isn't. No, she isn't. She is, no, she is a.
Comerciante.
Oh, it's a maybe. She's a business, no? Businesswoman, could be. Miss Mer businesswoman, yes. Okay, businesswoman. She's a businesswoman. Okay, Yolanda. My question is, are your parents in Lima? Are your parents? Parents is father and mother. Father and mother, parents. Okay, parents. Are your parents? Okay, it's different. Yes.
No, they aren't.
No, they aren't. That's correct. When it's positive, it's yes, they are. Okay. My question is for you, Mabel. Mabel, do you have kids? Do you have kids? Do you have kids?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I do. It's different. Yes, I do.
Okay.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay. But tell me, do you have kids?
Yes, I do.
How many? How many kids? Two, three?
I have three children.
Three children or three kids. It's the same. Three children. Okay. My question is, are your children playing video games right now? Are your
No,
children playing video games right now?
they aren't.
No, they
No,
aren't.
they aren't.
No, they aren't. No, they aren't. Okay. Perfect. Yes, this is the verb to be in present. Okay, verb to be in present. Now the auxiliary do and does. Do and does. Okay, Yolanda, do you play soccer? My question is, do you play soccer? Do you play soccer? Sorry, play. Do you play soccer? Do you play soccer, Yolanda?
I don't.
No, I don't.
No, I.
No, I don't. No, I don't. Mabel, tell me, do you cook very well? Do you cook very well? Do you cook very well?
No, I don't.
No? Oh, okay.
No, I.
You are an honest woman. Okay, perfect. No, I don't. Okay, no, I don't. Okay? And now, Yolanda, does Nathalie, okay? Does Nathalie, okay? Play video games? Video games. Does Nathalie play video games? Yes, she does
No,
or no, she doesn't?
she doesn't.
No, she doesn't. No, she doesn't. Okay, no, she doesn't. No, she doesn't. Okay. Mabel, does your father like, okay, does your father like chocolates? Chocolates, okay. Does your father like chocolates? Yes, he does or no, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't.
No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Okay. And Yolanda, my question is, Yolanda, do you have kids? Do you have kids? Do you have kids?
No.
No. Okay. My question is, does your siblings played, for example, soccer very well? I don't know. Does your sibling play soccer very well?
No, they don't.
Correct. No, they don't. No, they don't. No, they don't. No, they don't. When it's positive, is yes, they do. Yes, they do. Okay? Okay, Mabel, tell me. Does your children like, for example, fast food. Does your like fast food? Fast food is hamburger, pizza, Coke. Yes, fast food. Does your children like fast food? Yes or no? Yes, they do or no, they don't?
Yes, they do.
They do. Perfect. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Okay? Yes, they do. Okay, Mabel. This about auxiliary do and does and the verb to be in present. Okay? Now, Yolanda. The verb to be in the past. Okay? Different. Verb to be in the past. Okay? Okay. Yolanda, tell me. Where you is verb to be in the past. Girls, verb to be in the past. Where you? Where you are? Spoiled girl. Okay, spoiled girl in the school. Where you are? Spoiled girl in the school. Teacher, what is spoiled? Maybe you can say this. Spoiled is inquieta, malcriada. Is this spoiled? Tell me the truth. I was spoiled. I was a spoiled boy.
No, so I wasn't.
No, I wasn't. Perfect. Mabel, the same question for you. The same question. Were you a spoiled girl in the school? Spoiled.
No, I wasn't.
Okay, no, I wasn't. Perfect. Now, Yolanda, was Nathalie, in Cusco? It's in the past, possible. Was Nathalie in Cusco? Maybe last year, yesterday, 2 days ago, the last month, last year. Was Nathalie in Cusco?
No, she wasn't.
She has never visited Cusco. Okay. No, she wasn't. Okay.
Perfect. Okay.
Okay. Mabel. Was Milagros drinking beers? Pilsen Callao, Cusqueña, Brahma. Yes, she was. Yes, she was. Perfect. Okay. Yolanda, my question is the next, were your parents doctors, for example? Were your parents doctors, Yolanda?
No, they weren't.
That's correct. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. No, they weren't. Okay. Mabel, Mabel, tell me. Where are your children? In Cusco? Where are your children? In Cusco? Cusco, in the past.
No,
Maybe
they
last
weren't.
year, 2 years ago. Tell me. No?
No, they weren't.
They weren't.
They
No, they
weren't.
weren't. Really? They didn't visit Cusco? Didn't visit Cusco? Okay. Okay, but maybe in the future could be, no? Because it's a beautiful place.
Yes.
Cusco is a beautiful place. Okay?
Yes.
No, they weren't. Okay. Now we are going to discuss about the auxiliary did in the past. Did is different. Okay? For example, Yolanda, did you play volleyball? Volleyball. Do you play volleyball? Yesterday, for example, yesterday. Did you play in the past? Did you play volleyball yesterday? Yolanda, you have to turn on your microphone. Your microphone, please. Okay. Okay.
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't. No, I didn't. No, I didn't. Very good. Mabel, tell me, did you cook arroz? Okay, maybe it's a typical name. You have to respect. You have to respect the typical names of foods. For example, did you cook arroz con pato? Okay, yesterday. For example, did you cook arroz con pato yesterday?
No, I didn't.
No, I didn't. Okay, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. Very good. Yolanda, my question is, did Nathalie, did Nathalie played soccer? For example, the last year, okay? The last year. Did Nathalie play soccer the last year? Yes or no?
No, she
No, she
didn't.
didn't. That's correct. No, she didn't. No, she didn't. Mabel, what is the name or what is the name of your husband? What is your husband's name? Husband's name?
Luis.
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 Did Luis put, no, maybe play soccer 2 days ago? 2 days, 2 days, okay, 2 days ago. Did Luis play soccer 2 days
No,
ago? Yes or no?
he didn't.
No, he
No, he
didn't.
didn't.
No, he didn't. That's correct. No, he didn't. Okay. Okay. Yes, we finished present perfect, present simple, and past simple. Now I am going to ask you, okay? I am going to ask you questions, but random questions. Random. Could be present, verb to be in present, verb to be in the past, auxiliary do or does or did, okay? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes. What is? Yes, I am or I do. Are you ready? Yes, I am. Okay. Are you ready, Yolanda? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes,
Okay. Mabel, are you ready?
no.
No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Okay, perfect. Okay, Yolanda. Yolanda. Okay, for example, is one of your siblings, okay? One of your siblings, for example, of your siblings, is one of your siblings a doctor, for example? One of your siblings, is one of your siblings a doctor?
Yes,
Yes. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Okay.
he.
In this case, you can decide. You can choose she or he, no? Because you can have, I can have one sister, two brothers, two sisters. It's up to you. Yes, he is. Mabel, my question is, where are your parents? In Cajamarca? Where are your parents? Where are your, sorry, it's your, okay? Your. Where are your parents? In Cajamarca?
Yes.
Yes.
He
your parents, plural. Yeah. Where are your parents in Cajamarca?
Yes, they. They.
Only one word.
Yes, they are.
No, it's in the past. Yes. Where are your parents in Cajamarca? Yes.
Where?
That's correct. Yes, they were. Where are your parents in Cajamarca?
Yes, they were.
Perfect. That's correct. Yolanda, my question is, does one of your sisters put arroz con pollo the last month? Okay. Does one of your sisters, sorry, sister is plural, okay? Sister is plural. Okay. One of your sisters put arroz con pollo the last month? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
They does.
No.
Does.
Yes.
Do.
Yes.
Yes. They.
No.
Does.
Oh. One of your sisters. One of your sisters. One of your sisters. Yes. Does one of your sisters cook arroz con pollo the last month? Yes.
She.
She. Does. Okay. Yes, she does. Yes, she does. Remember, if I start a question, does, is does. Okay. Does, does. Okay. Mabel, my question is, did your husband, Mabel, did your husband, for example, this question is obvious, but did your husband, for example, parihuela? Okay, it's very easy. It's easy. Did your husband put parihuela? Maybe yesterday, 2 years ago. Tell me.
Okay.
Did your husband put parihuela?
Did
your husband put parihuela? Yes, he.
He. Did.
That's correct. Perfect. That's correct. Yes, he did. Very good. Did your husband cook parihuela? Yes, he did. Yes, really? He cooked parihuela?
Yes. Very
good. I would like to learn how to cook. Yes, I would like to learn how to cook. How to cook, yes. It's my dream. Okay. Yolanda. Hello. Okay. Mabel. Okay. 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 Perfect. Okay. One moment. Okay. Mabel, my question is for you again. Okay. Are you an engineer? Are you an engineer? Mabel, are you an engineer?
No, I am not.
No, I am not. Okay, no, I am not. Perfect, perfect. Yolanda, my question for you is, does your father, does your father, okay, this question is, but I don't know, it's for you. Does your father love you?
Yes, he does.
Perfect. Yes, he does.
He does.
What? Yes, he does. Mabel, my question is, do your children, okay, the same, love you, okay? Does your children love you? Love you?
Yes, they do.
Aha, perfect. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Okay. And the last one, Yolanda, where you, for example, in Lima, were you in Lima? Were you in Lima?
Yes, yeah. I was.
Yes, I was. Yes, yes, I was. Yes, I was. Mabel, were your children, for example, playing soccer the last year? Were your children playing soccer the last year? The last year?
Yes, they were.
That's correct. Yes, they were. Okay. Okay, girls. Yes. Perfect. Good job. Good job, Yolanda. Good job, Mabel. Okay. But we have some minutes. For example, Yolanda, when I say, for example, teacher, I can say do or does. For example, you can say, teacher, I can say do or does. And I will say, or I could say, sorry, girls. Oh my God, the virus in my computer. Okay, it's up to you. It's up to you. What is up to you? It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. For example, Yolanda, you have to ask me. Would you prefer, for example, would you prefer, for example, I don't know how to, which fruits I have to buy. I have to buy. Can you hear me? Okay, ask me this question. Ask me. Come on, Yolanda. Tell me.
Okay.
I don't know. Hey, Rui.
Apple.
Yes, tell me.
Only the answer.
No. Tell me the question. Yes. I don't know which fruits I have to buy. Can you hear me? Ask me. Is pregunta.
Yes, I can.
No. Ask me. Is pregunta.
Okay.
Ask me.
Okay? I don't know which fruit I have to buy. Can you help me?
I don't know. It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. I don't know. It's up to you. It's up to you. It's not my decision. It's up to you. It's up to you.
Okay.
Yes? That's not my business.
Es como decir...
Yes. Yes. It's not my decision.
Exacto.
It's
no, your decision. Algo...
It's your decision. It's your decision. You have the power. I don't know. It's up to you. It's your decision. Uh-huh. That's not my business, no? Could be. Yolanda, Mabel, that's not my business. That's not my business. No son mis negocios. No es mi asunto. That's not my business. It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. Okay? It's up to you. Okay. And the other, for example, Mabel. Mabel. When I say, for example, what do you do? What do you do for a living? What do you do for a living? What do you do for a living? Yes? Remember, what do you do? What do you do? I am an English teacher. But American people usually say, what do you do for a living? Ask me, Abel, what do you do for a living? Mm. Ask me.
What do you do for a living?
I am.
What do you do for a living?
Okay, I am an English teacher. I am an English teacher. I am an English teacher. Yes, for a living is por la vida, no? Yes, what do you do for a living? Yes, I am an English teacher. Mabel, what do you do for a living? Tell me, what do you do for a living?
I am a pharmacist.
Pharmacist. Oh, you remember. I am a pharmacist. I am a pharmacist. Okay. Okay. Okay, girls. We finished the class. Okay. Yolanda, Mabel, what do you think? What did you think about this class? ¿Qué les pareció, chicas? What do you think? In Spanish.
Bastante interactiva.
Y bien interactivo, fue un repaso de las clases anteriores, prácticamente.
Lo que prácticamente a mí me gusta hacer, sí, me gusta ser interactivo. Es lo que me caracteriza. No me gusta mucho seguir un libro y decir, página 1, pues completen la número 1, que va aquí. No. I don't like these things. Me gusta que conecten con su vida cotidiana, con su familia, con su esposo, sus hijos. And you will remember better, ¿no? Por ejemplo, Mabel, ¿por qué te acuerdas que eres farmacist? Porque tú eres farmacéutica. ¿Te acordaste? ¿Por qué? Tú eres, es tu profesión. Automáticamente va a estar aquí porque todos los días va a hacer la misma función. Es tu carrera. Is I am a pharmacist, okay? It's the same, no? I have, for example, 6 siblings, no? Or 5 siblings. Porque se acuerdan, es su vida cotidiana. Yo hago esto porque a mí fue funcionado, okay? Y bueno, es mi estilo de enseñanza. No soy mucho gramatical. Más que todo soy más speaking, okay? Y bueno, pero se respeta cada metodología que tenga cada profesor. Don't worry, okay? Yolanda, Mabel, profesor. That's everything, okay? It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure to teach you, okay? Yolanda, Mabel, bye-bye, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay?
Thank you.
Ah, your next lesson will be pre-basic 3. Okay? Tell me.
No es pre-básico 2, parte 1.
No, but we did... We did the old topics. Bueno. Yes.
Podemos programar el pre-básico.
It depends on the teacher. It depends on the teacher. Yes. Okay. Yes. And your level is good. Your level, Yolanda, is good. Your level, Mabel, is good. And I consider you have to take the next lesson, pre-basic 3. Okay? About the future. Where am we going to? Okay, Yolanda, pre-basic 3. Mabel, pre-basic 3. Okay? Okay, Mabel. Okay, Yolanda, bye-bye. Okay. Yeah, take care.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. Ooh, yes. Okay.